Hey everyone. Today I'm going to show you a very beautiful area here in Taiwan. We're in the city of Taichung, looking at some windmills. This is more specifically the Qin Shui district at the Gaomei Wetland Preservation Area. Today's date is Saturday, February 3rd, 2024. The time's about 3 o'clock p.m. Temperature 69 Fahrenheit, 21 Celsius. We're going to be walking on this ecotourism trail to the end. As you can see, it's pretty windy. I'm not even using my gimbal because I think it'll be too windy for it to support. I wonder how slippery the surface is going to be. We'll find out. It looks a little bit wet on this wooden surface. And I certainly wouldn't want to step off to the side because it looks very muddy. But this is a absolutely spectacular area to come and see. Oh.
You know, the creature there, the weird creature there.
The mud skippers. These are cute little crabs they got here. Pretty cool. They dig their own holes and hide into the ground. This one's going right into the hole now. Bye. Some more. This is pretty fun to see. Oh, there's a lot of them over here. Pathway splits off into two. Let's go over to the right-hand side. Hopefully this isn't too windy for my microphone either. It can only handle so much wind with this wind muff. Good thing I even brought a windbreaker with me because it's already quite chilly. always surprises me about Taiwan is all the amazing natural ecological features it has.
I think there are different kind of crabs.
Oh wow, there's smaller ones.
Yeah, and they only have one arm.
Wow, their arms are like larger than their body. This is crazy. You gotta be careful because this wind can seriously blow you over to one side. Also, it helps that the water level is very low today. We can see all these crabs. I think there's going to be a point on this trail where we're actually going to be walking on top of the water. You can't even make out some of these windmills anymore. Oh, I think someone's hat flew off. It's over there. Make sure you hold on to your hats, or at least have them tied down, because you're not going to be able to retrieve it easily if it blows off. Water. at the end, but this is the only part that is all water. Windy out here. Well, people are actually walking out there. I wouldn't do it. Extremely muddy walking out there. Everyone made it to the end of the Gaomei Trail. Oh, don't scare us like that, man. Oh, these people took their shoes off. That's smart. No, don't do that. Gotta wash that mud off if you do go out there. Let's walk back now. The Gaomei Lighthouse is in the distance. Certainly get a lot of great photo opportunities here along the path. Glad I brought my windbreaker because there's certainly a lot of wind that it's breaking up. see if we could find any more crabs on the way back. Pretty sure we will. Whoever's hat is out there, it's still there. But it doesn't look like it's in the best condition anymore. Uh-oh, we just saw a hat fly off. Oh no! I guess all the crabs are somewhere else now. Oh, I see some here. Although they're very, very tiny. There are more of them over here before. I think they're mainly over there. We're just looking in the wrong place. Kind of interesting how the larger ones, they hang out over here, and the smaller ones are further down.
Hello.
It's a pretty large one there. Interesting, there's not as many of them on the way back. They're funny looking. Wish we could be at this area at sunset. All right, everyone. That will do it for my video of the Gaomei Wetlands. Hope you enjoy this amazing natural landscape from Taiwan. Hit the like button, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye.